You hate how you look on camera. They're afraid of what people are going to think about them. You don't know how to talk to a camera. They hate how they look. And you're afraid of what people are going to say to you. They feel awkward talking to a camera, afraid of what people are going to say about them.
Mac is not charismatic, he's not photogenic, because he will never get in front of a camera and actually do a live stream.
Whatever, but at the end of the day, that's your faith. Why be ashamed of it? I mean,